Hello everyone, today is Thursday. I have a couple of tickets I've never played before. This is the 20 times crossword. It's a $5 ticket, Florida Lottery. So I thought I would give it a try. I have tickets number 47 and 48. So let's try the first one, see what we find. I got scratch and dust everywhere. I was scratching some other tickets earlier. I can't get it all cleaned up, but that's okay. We're gonna add to it and put it under a clipboard to try and hold it for me. Okay. Our letters are at the bottom on this ticket. So let me get them all scratched off. First word. Noise. Second word, mug. Third word, pink. So three words, $5. Got the ticket price back. One word, fun. So we have two words at the bottom and three words at the top. That R is not scratched. We don't have an R. Okay, so $5 winner on 47. Okay, ticket 48. We have law on game two. We have lid, L-I-D. So, I think that's it for this one. Okay, let's check the other one. Let's see what we don't have. Don't have a T. No T. No T, no T, no T. No N. Have movie, M-O-V-I-E. What else do we have? And there's no Y, so no I. So that takes that out, takes that out, takes that out, that out, that out, that out. Takes that out. No, I don't think we have anything. Okay. So we have B-E-A-K. That's going to be our second word. And I think that's it. So this one's a loser. Nothing we can get there. We do not have a G, so that took that out. Oh well. Thanks for coming along. Bye bye. Okay, on 47, I do have a $5 winner, but I forgot to scratch the multiplier bonus. So I will go ahead and scratch that and see what it is. 1 times, just what I thought it would be. And of course, ticket number 48 was not a winner. So $10 spent, $5 back, 50%. Florida Lottery. Have a great day. Bye-bye.